Friends, welcome to my channel Cook Create Explore. In this video, I'm sharing my experience of how I assembled the IKEA bookshelf and set up a little home library. I bought this bookcase in my recent IKEA store visit in Navi Mumbai and opted for a home delivery. The first step is to read the instruction shared with the product. They're quite detailed and will not need any help if you just follow the steps as mentioned in this booklet. While going through the booklet, if you're not clear on which tool or screw has to be used and for which step, IKEA booklet has pictures of all the parts that come with the package and it's printed in exact same sizes. So in case if we are confused, we can always place these tools on the booklet images and check for the correct one. Before starting, I've got all the tools handy. I don't know how much of it I will require, but I've just kept it handy with me. And I prefer to arrange all the products that have come into the box on the floor and just plan it roughly before getting started. Here I've started with the first step mentioned in the booklet, that is to create the base structure. This includes the frame and one shelf. Here I've completed with the base structure of the product, and as you see there is a visible mess all around the place because I've spread it everywhere in the room. Please ignore that. Then added the back partitioning of the shelf. I'm also making a marking over here. This is because we need to secure this back portion with nails, which have come along with the box. Then placed the shelf in the room where I wanted to set up the home library and added all the shelves. We also get this metal thing, not sure what it is called, but it's recommended to secure the shelf to the wall with this. It's just to secure it in case if you have kids around. For this, I got a help from a local carpenter as it needed to drill holes into the wall. So this is how the shelf looked when done. I had bought two more shelves before the store launch from IKEA online store. I have placed all the shelves together to set up a complete library. The last time I bought it, I had a bit of a busy work schedule, so I had booked the assembly from the Urban Company. But the assembly was quite easy to do. So when I did it myself for the last third one which I bought, it took me around 30 to 40 minutes to assemble it myself. But maybe if you have someone to help, you can do it even faster. This is a short trip which I took when the Urban Company team had come to assemble the first two products that I bought. Shelf looks after the books are set up, and all the books are from my mom's collection. I'm still trying to build a reading habit. Hope you like my videos. If you like my videos, please do like, share, and subscribe.